द बकल कैविटी। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एज वी वर डिस्कसिंग अर्लियर दैट इन ह्यूमन बीइंग्स न्यूट्रिशन टेक्स प्लेस थ्रू ह्यूमन डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम। द फर्स्ट ऑर्गन ऑफ ह्यूमन डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम इज माउथ। कम, लेट अस लर्न मोर अबाउट द बकल कैविटी। Mouth is a transverse aperture bounded by movable lips. Its main function is ingestion. Buccal cavity is the second organ of human digestive system. Buccal cavity has two main structures in it. Tongue, teeth, salivary glands. Tongue is a thick, muscular and protrusible structure present on floor of buccal cavity. Teeth are present in both jaws of human beings. Teeth are embedded in the sockets of jaw bones. In adult man, there are 32 teeth, 16 in each jaw. Teeth are of four types: incisors, canine, premolars, molars. Incisors are four in each jaw. They are sharp and chisel shaped and are for biting and cutting of vegetable food. Canine are two in each jaw. They are sharp and dagger shaped and are for tearing animal food. Premolars are four in each jaw. They are broad and cusp shaped and are for chewing and grinding. Molars are six in each jaw. They are broad and cusp shaped and are for chewing and grinding. Dental caries or tooth decay causes gradual softening of enamel and dentine.